It's a time for celebration. And although this year may look different, there's still reason to be merry.
While many of us will be spending New Year's Eve at home, Building for Kids in Appleton is bringing the fireworks inside.
The Children's Museum was looking for a safe way for families to ring in the new year.
We thought about how most families probably won't be traveling much, so how can we bring the world to them?
Building for Kids is creating a series of activity kits for families to do together. Their holiday kit is called Celebrations Around the World.
One of our projects, you actually get to make a city landscape, like the silhouette of a city, and then you make some fireworks.
It brings different holiday traditions around the globe right inside your living room.
One thing we talk about is the Luminary Festival, so you actually make your own little lantern in the kit.
Each art project fostering creativity and education, focusing on STEM, art, community, or storytelling.
It's just neat to see how it's inspired creativity among kids too, and then also their families.
Bringing some joy and light as we head into a new year.
We just want families and kids to have a safe and fun time together right now.
In Appleton, Natasha Arrow, Local 5 Digital.